tickets at the front, obviously we know that they are more expensive, right? So there's a whole bunch of different people getting tickets at the front. Some of them are really, really true fans, which is great. And sometimes the only difference between somebody who's at the front and somebody who's at the back is they can't afford the fucking ticket price at the front, so they have to wait to go on the lawn. Which is kind of sad, because we would love to have you people at the lawn who go, you are going fucking crazy throughout the whole show, because I can see you. All of you. Look at that. It's insane. We'd love to have you down the front, alright? It's just nuts, all the seats and all the bullshit and everything else. Indeed. However, we can't do that, but we've got a bit of jazz coming up, haven't we? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Can I play with my-